She looks so stupid.
She doesn't like it?
No, no problem.
She looks like she likes it.
She likes it because you're feeding her.
Oh, come here. Come on. Oh, is this one Eddie? Tell me to step away from her. She likes it.
You're crazy.
Are you taking a video?
Yes.
Oh, sorry, Buzzy.
Thank you so much. Asante sana.
Right here?
That's like the best part.
We came from the west coast of the US.
Sawa. No, no worries.
Hakuna matata.
If we would all maintain total silence, this means the elephants will feel more comfortable and secured within the ground. If you happen to put your hands or your fingers into the mouth and something happens to you, we are very sorry. We shall not be held responsible. Make sure that you keep standing up. If you squat down to their eye level, they might mistake you to be a toy to play with. They are used to playing soccer balls. They do not know how strong they are, how heavy they are. So all the time they see the young ones, they feel more excited. Welcome all of you at the Sheldrick Wildlife Trust. The Sheldrick Wildlife Trust, it is a project that was started in 1977 in June. This process of rehabilitating them back into the wild, it is a long one. It takes them a minimum of about 5 years. Some of them, we know exactly what caused them to lose their wild family. But since they had all been found while still at an age where they wouldn't have survived without their mother's milk and also without protection, that is why we had to fly out, rescue them, and give them this second chance of surviving back into the wild. We have a group of 7. One of the main reasons that has caused some of them to be left orphans, it is due to natural reasons. By natural reasons, this include drought that will cause starvation. This will affect some cows because by the end, their mothers will be unable to produce enough milk because of lack of food. Natural diseases, and some of them were found falling down water wells. The last little reason, it is because of poaching, where some of these elephants, their mothers were killed by poachers, and this is because of the trade on ivory, whereby an ivory do not change our human value. We will be able to create peace and harmony between wild animals and human beings. Ivory belongs to elephants, and to live elephants, not to dead elephants. Many of us human beings, we end up providing the ready market of the end product, meaning that anyone who buys anything that comes out of ivory, you are promoting poaching. You are encouraging poaching. It is a time we all need to come together and help stop poaching. The more we sit and wait for our governments, the conservation organization to decide on what to do or to control poaching, the more we are losing these animals. It is a time that we all need to come together if we love and care for these animals. Please, raise up and let's help in stopping poaching. We can do this. Go out, be the ambassadors, speak on their behalf, represent them, and I'm very sure we're gonna stop poaching. So at the same time, I gonna be mentioning the ages. The ages that I'll be giving out, it is not real. This is because none of us was out in the wild to keep these records. It is an elephant by the name of Musiera.
Right now he's talking about adopting an elephant, which you can pay $50 to adopt the elephant, and with that you get special privileges of the rehabilitation center, and you can get updates and things like that with your elephant every year.
If you talk on high tone, if you make lots of noise, some of them, they might want to charge into the crowd. And doing so, they might cause an accident. So please, try to minimize you are talking. Thank you.
No, no worries.
Yep.